the kickoff here for the second half. Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. That's annoying for the coach to see that throw-in breakdown like that. Philip. That'll be a free kick. Turn away from the challenge here, and it's gone behind for a goal kick. Opportunity here, in with a chance. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Edging forward the wall. Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. After attack here, doing what they've done to get into the lead, they're trying to get a bigger lead. Ryan. Here's Wong. And now a throw-in. Target. Now Pang. Here's Wong. Then strongly. Ryan. Philip. Throw in now. Credit the opponent for reading the direction of the throw. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Great chance, got to be. It's gone in, off the goalkeeper.
And what an effort that is. It's flown into the bottom right-hand corner.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Gee. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And they play it wide now. Very quick thinking from the defender there. It needed to be. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Diaby. Oh, it could be on. Here's the chance. And that's the goal that's brought them level.
And that's blown past the keeper before really he could react.
Another change. We're level again. Howard. Oh. possession in the midfield area. Cleared the ball. And Peterson. Alfaro. Vélez. And the cross coming in. Not a good ball, and simple for the defender. Now back to throw. Kenner. And cross cut out by the defender. And that will be a throw. Vélez. I think the cross is on.
He was the man with the ability to place it into that bottom left.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. Free kick given by the ref. It and he's kept it as well. Needs to clear his lines. Ryan. Sam. Philip. Skill just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Well, the player's gone down and he could well have damaged a muscle. Blackman. Here's the cross. It's all very well getting in a position to whack it into the box, but you've got to have some method to it. Good movement to get to it. Got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's at the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here, they don't have to whip it in. This is a headline result for the underdogs, a genuine surprise, not to say sensation.
I think so, no doubt the favourites didn't play well, but the underdog team, well, they came out the traps breathing fire.